Thank you, Andy Kirk. That was jumpy as a frog's instep. And now, men, I adjust my bobby socks and swoon over to a brand new department.
Just a minute, Ernie. Where do you find bobby socks big enough for your feet?
Very simple. I take a couple of barrack bags, cut holes for the toes, and dye them yellow.
I see. And what do you do for shoes?
Never heard of footlockers, eh?
Thanks. Say, what is this new department you referred to above?
Well, men, a few early brights ago, I mentioned that each week a letter would be chosen from the mail, and the cat who did the scribbling would become second Lou in charge of the GUI. So tonight we present winner number one, and here's the letter. It says in part, Ernie, old man, we've been dug before, but not so hard. The jive is so mellow that when we hit the sack, we're still jumping. We used to see you around the avenue, but never saw you come on so hard. And the blue fluid is signed by T. Parks with a fleet air wing. And along with him, the following cats receive the temporary rank of G-R-I-G, which means a giblet in the royal gravy. There's Jenkins, Kington, Manley, Webbs, Pigues, and Johnson. Now, what have you got up your sonata sleeve for our honorary GHQ, Andy?
How about a little session with June Richmond and some specks and spots called the Basin Street Blues?
Start nudging the grace notes, Andrew.